The Royal St. Lucia Police Force needs a Deputy Police Commissioner, so says ACP Crime Vernon Francois. Francois was one of several high-ranking police officers who applied for the position when it was first advertised in 2008, and although the post has since been re-advertised, to date it remains vacant. The Deputy Commissioner is responsible for maintaining a functioning system of reward and punishment within the force. Francois says an effective police force cannot function without such a system.
You need to monitor the police officers when they do what they are, when they act properly and appropriately. You need to reward them for it. And conversely, you need to have a functioning system of punishment for when they, you know, do things that they should not have done.
The 26-year veteran of the police force was assigned for 2 years to head the police training academy. It is there applicants go from recruits to members of the police force. Francois is in support of a recent suggestion by Dr. William MacDonald to introduce psychological testing to the recruitment process. However, he says a system that monitors officers after their entry into the force is just as mandatory.
We cannot discount the fact that somebody can successfully go through the selection process, become a police officer, and then learn some of the negative attributes or attitudes while they are out on the field as police officers, because there are a number of factors that must be taken into consideration when you look at why somebody is corrupt or why somebody is doing exhibiting negative behavior.
But what kind of testing is currently in place for potential recruits? Francois says in addition to a background check and an interview, potential recruits also go through a medical and physical exam. He says the process, including a group exercise, already has an element of psychological testing.
During the course of the training, a lot of there's a component of the training that involves psychology, sociology, other human relation type areas, so that can help the recruit in terms of becoming a better police officer.
The general public also plays a key role in the selection of police recruits. It is from them the police get information for background checks they perform on applicants. Francois has made a special appeal for accurate information during that process.
So we depend a lot on members of the public giving us the correct information. We have had experiences in the past where people tend to just so that somebody from the community get a job, they tend to give us wrong information about the prospective recruit. And I think that is wrong, because what it does really, whereas you can help somebody get a job, but there's also the part that you are sending the wrong person to become a police officer.
Hermengild Francis was the last appointed Deputy Police Commissioner. Francis retired from the police force in April 2008. Carmi Joseph, HTS News, Channel 4.